A very good Wednesday morning, middle of the week, and high humidity invading the atmosphere today. Moisture streaming in with a southerly flow. That's only translating into some isolated showers offshore right now. Nothing really on the ground. So rain chances today, not too high, only at about 20%, but it's just going to be quite sticky and unsettled, that feeling out there, kind of tropical feeling. We're in the 60s around the lake and still on the Treasure Coast. 70 in Jupiter currently, 78 degrees in Boca Raton. So certainly above the average high this time of the year, only in the upper 70s typically for December 2nd. Today we easily escalate into the low 80s. We'll feel like, get this, 89 or so as soon as about noontime today. So that's just a clear signal of all the moisture on the rise and the dew points really on the upswing out ahead of an approaching front. Widespread scattered showers and storms associated with this frontal boundary, and we will get in on that mix as we head into tomorrow and Friday. Heavy rains are not out of the question, as well as some storms, especially Thursday night through Friday morning. And the weekend will be a bit unsettled as well.